Watcher. All the neighbours cry, ooh, you're going to Meadville, and you bought the street.
In its heyday, back in the music hall era, the Old Kent Road boasted dozens of small tailors' shops, all turning out made-to-measure suits. Now the numbers dwindled to one, and even that seems set for demolition under a Southwark Council redevelopment scheme. Brothers Tom and Pat Keating run the shop, which their uncle helped to set up 60 years ago, originally on a site just across the road. In those days, a smart bespoke suit cost a few guineas, but the firm moved with the times and still keeps abreast of fashion, though a modern suit's likely to cost at least £200. Ben Bieber moved to its present site after being bombed out in the Blitz, and a dummy's head, salvaged from the ruins, still has pride of place. Now, once again, destruction is staring the firm in the face, this time because the council wants to turn the area into a supermarket, offices and car park. Pat Keating says if they close, it'll be a tragedy.
I can't imagine us going anywhere else other than the Old Kent Road. I mean, when you've served the community for 60 years, everyone round here knows us, and if you take away us from the Old Kent Road, then we regard ourselves part of it. So if we go, where do we go? I mean, if we try and open up in another place, it would just mean we got to start again. And I mean, as I say, after 60 years, it seems a bit silly to do that at our sort of ages.
Another person who's keen to save the shop is Pearly King and local historian Tom Johnson.
You know, these shops have been in the family for years, and kids have grown up round here, and they know these shops, they know the fathers before them. And when they grow up, they pass the folklore on to their children.
The brothers are planning to fight the council plans, but if they're forced to move, they fear it'll mean the end of a local tradition. John Taylor for Thames News in the Old Kent Road.